welcome to the Jorgensen Concert Hall at the Eccles Center for the Performing Arts. The faculty and students of the Horne School of Music are glad to have you with them. Please be aware of the Eccles Center house rules. There is to be no food or drink in the concert hall. Please turn off all cell phones and refrain from using your text messaging. For the benefit of the performers, please enter or exit between numbers. Thank you for your support, and we hope that you enjoy tonight's performance.
Tonight's the night we'll make history. Honey, you and I. 'Cause I'll take any risk to tie back the hands of time and stay with you here tonight. I know you feel these are the worst of times. I do believe it's true. When people lock their doors and hide inside, rumor has it it's the end of paradise. But I know if the world just passes by, baby, I know. In the darkest skies, here at the para.
Hi, I'm Abby, and this is my dad. At least, that's how he looked when he got his first Sony Walkman. Some of you might be old enough to remember cassette tapes. Yep, that's what they listened to back when dinosaurs roamed the earth, with headphones you could actually see. Well, he got older, and I mean really older. Had some kids, and got an iPod. And when we were young, he would sometimes drive us places, school, soccer practice. So there we were in the family minivan, going places and listening to the tunes on his iPod. So this concert is kind of a sampler, if you will, of some of the tunes we used to listen to riding in the minivan with my dad. Sometimes he would have us plug in our phones so he could listen to what we were listening to. Our next tune was just that discovery shared on the way to a soccer game by my sister, Olivia. Let's welcome the Snow College Women's Chorale.
Thank you.
with my mama one day when she warned me what people say. Live your life until love is found, or love's gonna get you down. Mama told me what I should know. Too much candy gonna rot your soul. If she loves you, let her go. Cause love only gets you down.
When my mom was in high school, she became Bountiful High School famous for singing this next song. Dad loves mom, so it's in the show.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender. Say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say it's only seen. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's the dream afraid.
was doing on my dad's iPod. But this much I know. There are two voices in this world that my dad loves. My mom's and Karen Carpenter's. And he has spent countless hours listening to the Carpenters. Here is the Cadence Chamber Choir with a medley from one of my dad's favorite albums.
Past the Big Boss Hour, and where were you when this song was number one?
Why does the sun go on shining? Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know it's the end of the world? 'Cause you
from 1963. Well, later that same year, this golden goodie blast from the past was introduced by the Crystals.
We'll be right back.
now. But right now, we're going to give you another chance at the Guess a Golden Goodies Mystery Contest. So now, listen closely in the mystery voices in clue number 10. Great, I'll take call number 8 as the revving of engines and screeching of tires takes us back to Dead Man's Curve.
Started to swerve. Then I saw the Jag slide into the curve. I know I'll never forget that horrible sight. I found out for myself that everyone was right.
Thank you.
$10,000, can you give me the name of our golden mystery group?
The Four Seasons.
Lucy, will you repeat your answer, please?
The Four Seasons.
Lucy, you are wrong! Keep on coming!
Theatrical performers, and there wasn't a more theatrical singer in the 1980s than Bette Midler. The song you're about to hear was supposed to be a hit single for the Divine Miss M, but Helen Reddy released her single 2 days earlier, and this version never made it to the radio.
She was 41 and a daddy called her baby. Everyone in Brownsville thinks she's crazy, 'cause she walks to the station with a suitcase in her hand. See, she's looking for a mysterious dark-haired man. In the younger days, they called her Delta Dawn. Prettiest woman you ever laid eyes
that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
Musical theater is an important thing in our house, and here's a song that's never far from the top of Dad's playlist.
Daddy started out in San Francisco, turned on a trumpet loud and mean. Suddenly a voice said, go forth, Daddy, spread the picture on a wider screen. The voice said, Daddy, there's a million pigeons waiting to be hooked on new religions. Hit the road, Daddy, leave your common law wife. Spread the religion of the rhythm of life. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in the bedroom, rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. To feel the rhythm of life, to feel the powerful beat, to feel the tingle in your fingers, to feel the tingle in your feet. Rhythm of life, feel the beat. I'll tell you everything. Kent and then to Scranton till he landed under the Manhattan Bridge.
Daddy was a new sensation. Got himself a congregation. Built a quite an operation down below. With a fire pipe blowing while the muscatel was blowing. All the cats were going down below. Lift your wings, lift your wings, lift your wings, yeah! Take a dive, take a dive, take a dive, swim, swim, swim to daddy, hit and cry, hit and cry, hit and cry. Children!
Surprising part of my dad's iPod. It turns out that he's a bit of a feminist. Four daughters. Go figure. Here is the Snow College Women's Chorale singing a set of very feminine songs. It only serves to make me more determined to achieve my final goal. And I'll come back even stronger, not a novice any longer, 'cause you've deepened the conviction in my soul. Oh yes, I am wise, but it's wisdom born of pain. Yes, I paid the price, but look how much I. If I have to, I can do anything. I am strong. I am invincible. I am woman. I am woman. Watch me grow. See me standing toe to toe.
shack. Lucky little shack.
That was just fun. Dad doesn't talk about the early days much, but actually he spent an entire summer playing with a band called Cambridge at Lagoon. Three shows a day, every show opened with Cool and the Gang celebration. And he played with a wedding band for 15 years, and Love Shack was always on the playlist. One of the fun memories of family road trips past is listening to Dad's recordings of the Osmond Brothers. Yo-Yo! One Bad Apple, Crazy Horses. Here's the Snow College a cappella choir singing one of their inspirational hits.
A loving you could be so easy. A loving you can make me warm. Ever since the day I left you, I try, but I just can't get you out of my mind. I thought that I could live without you. Thought I had to look around. But now that I know I need you, and promise that I'll never leave you, won't you please? Love you. same without you. Never gonna na na na. But if I can't want to try to love me,
for joining us on this musical walk down memory lane. Dads have funny ways of showing their kids how much they love them. Dad jokes. My dad loves music, and he loves us. It's always been a nice combination. To end the evening, we give you a song from, I'm pretty sure, my dad's favorite band, Earth, Wind, and Fire. Let's get up and dance.
Was changing the minds of contenders while chasing the clouds away. Our hearts were ringing in the key that souls were singing as we danced in the night. Remember, stars stole the night away. True love.